The MIT Illuminations project is a gorgeous set of lights that is in the ceiling of the Welcome Center. And each LED, each light can be individually addressed, meaning that they can be changed to whatever color you want. And there's a few hundred lights up there, which makes really awesome because you can, you know, do all sorts of interesting light displays and stuff.
I think MIT gets this sort of reputation of being very scientific, but what a lot of people don't see is that it has a really vibrant artistic community, and that's represented in student groups. There's this entire mural installation in the tunnels. There are dorms where you can paint your walls, and an installation like this, I feel like, really reflects that sort of culture that is really present here.
So we worked with this incredible group of creative collaborators to think about the design of this space. We wanted to give our visitors a taste of the incredible things that happen around MIT. The creativity, the innovation, the collaboration that happens. And we worked with this amazing group, SOSO. They're founded by MIT alumni, and they really understand the culture of MIT. So we were so grateful to work with them to create this lighting installation.
In terms of why this really stands out is that this is an open source project, meaning that anyone just looking at this project online can actually edit and upload their own lighting effects, their own visual effects. And I think this is sort of really core to kind of the MIT ethos of hacking and working together. And it's something that really is sort of unique in the community sense. One of the courses offered here at MIT is a seminar for the first year students. One of the things we thought would be interesting would be to have one of the seminars dedicated to exploring and playing around with these illumination lights. It's an easy way to sort of introduce students to be excited about something, to be excited about engineering, using programming these lights as kind of a premise.
As a former student, I think this class being offered is super exciting, especially as someone interested in coding, but a little intimidated by more serious computer science, and something that has to do with design and art, I feel like really speaks to MIT's diversity and interests.
There's been all sorts of studies that say that in the past 30 or so years, creative scores have gone down while intelligence has gone up. And one of the things that we do in the class is we bridge that gap between creativity and engineering. And I think having these kind of communal projects in these community spaces is a way for people to come together. It's an avenue for the students to really express themselves and to kind of push the boundaries of like what tech can do and where we can take, you know, our current knowledge of things.